African roots on the Ceiba tree.
What? Can't you see the roots are grown into the walls of my house? I don't want it to damage the structure.
Ay, Dios mío!
¡Santa Bárbara bendita! Este no sabe lo que está haciendo. ¡Estás loco! You can't cut the roots of the tree.
It's only a tree. Yeah. It's okay. Step back.
No! You don't understand! I'll die if you cut my roots. This tree is sacred. Our people bring gifts and offerings to La Ceiba. It has the mystery of life, our life. It represents our ancestors and how they were torn from their roots and brought to a strange land. But we were strong, because even through adversity, our culture never died. La Ceiba tree breathes our culture, the rhythms, drums, dance, and songs of our ancestors. We have to nurture the roots so it won't die. And we're like the Ceiba, needs to be nurtured in order to grow tall and strong. The branches represent the many generations of our families and where we come from. How are we going to grow without our roots, without the strength of our ancestors? How are we going to know where we're going if we don't know where we come from?
El que no tiene de Congo, tiene de Carabalí.